When Paul says, according to the measure of faith, in other words, is the measure of faith saying, according to the spiritual gifts God has given you? Is that all Paul is saying when he says that? Or is there something distinct about measure of faith? And whatever this measure of faith is, I trust you see it from the text, is something God has assigned. And we're not to think too highly about ourselves in regards to something that God has assigned to us. He's given it to us.